the tongue, they call it the summer of love. They're burning babies, burning flags of hawks against the doves. But I took a job in the steam heat down in Culver Street, and I fell in love with a laundry girl who's working next to me. Well, brown hair zigzag round her face with a look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights, there was animal in her eyes. She said, young man, oh, can't you see I'm not the factory kind, but if you don't take me out of here, I'll surely lose my mind. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, well, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay, and it wouldn't want me any other way. Well, we busked around the market towns and picked fruit down in Kent, and we could tinker lamps and pots and knives wherever we went. Well, I thought that we might settle down, get a few acres dug, with a fire burning on the hearth and babies on the rug. She said, oh man, you foolish man, surely that sounds like hell. Well, you might be lord of half the world, but you'll not own me as well. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, well, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay, you wouldn't want me any other way. We were camping down the Gar one time, the work was pretty good. She thought we shouldn't wait for the frost, but I thought maybe we should. We're drinking more in those days, and tempers reached a pitch, and like a fool I let her run with the rambling itch. Last I heard, she's sleeping out back in the Derby beat, with a white horse in her hip pocket and a wolfhound at her feet. Well, they say she even married once a man named Romany Brown, but even a gypsy's caravan was too much settling down. They say her flower has faded now, hard weather and hard booze, but maybe that's just the price you pay for the chains that you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, and I miss her more than ever words could say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, but I wouldn't want her any other way. Yeah!